Alrighty, so I'm gonna back with the next part of chapter 4. Turn the audio down a little bit. Okay, so that star did save my checkpoint. That's very good. Already got all that. Oh, there's the key. It's up there. Okay. Oh. Was I here before? Oh, okay. Yeah, I went through all of that. I'm a little bit lost. Not lost, but just trying to think of what's going on. Don't believe this is anything, but I'll take a picture just to see if it reveals anything. Let's get a better angle. I don't know if I could get all three of them, maybe? Not sure. Nah, it's nothing. Oh well. Oops. What about this thing here? The gate was nothing. I mean, I'll try again, but I'm pretty sure it's nothing. Yeah. Where is that thing? This thing. No, it's nothing. Okay. So I shall continue. Got confetti here. And it continues flying off. Great. Oh crap. I actually scored an ninja. Oh, that's cool. I missed. I really want to get him in here. I want to get him into the clock. I'm so sorry, I was too distracted by the companion app to help you out there. It's so much fun. One you can play while another you can change the world around them. Oh, okay. Well, that's not gonna do anything anyways. There it is. Jeez. Stop running away. That's no fun. I just don't trust it. Oh my god, are you kidding me? That's a little bit annoying. Because it did jump, but apparently it didn't count. But my reaction is just way too slow. confetti. Okay, I made it. There's a safe spot. Oops. No. That's a little bit disappointing how that just hit me like that. Hello there. I'm out adventuring. Back later. Misplaced gopher. Okay. So to look for a gopher. Shall we open the house? Yeah. Up here. Okay. Swipe. It's a chair. I'm looking for a gopher. You're trying to reach the crows? Not unless you grow wings. A mighty gust of wind blew the pathway so no one can get across. Wait, I've been struck by inspiration. Stand there and hang on. We'll wait for a gust of wind to fill the sail. I'm the gust of wind.
Use the wind.
Yeah. Nice. This is no turning back now. That crow is taunting us. If we could knock him off his perch and wipe that smirk off his beak. Oh, that looks like quite a hefty rock. Try throwing that. Let's see him hold on to that key then. That was probably a bad idea. Just went through the screen. By the power of Throwforth, the rock is now in your controller. Throw it back into the world, aim the sight at the crow, and swipe upwards. The crows have hidden the key in the tree. You will need to use Throwforth to throw squirrels into the tree to find it. Find a squirrel to throw into the tree. Tilt your controller upright and press square to throw into your controller. Well, that's pretty cool. Actually, you know what? Just give me a second. So I'm gonna turn on the webcam. Might be a little interesting to see this. Let's see, make it a little bit smaller. So it's in my controller now, and aim at the crack. Actually, give me a second, sorry about that. Forgot to add a video delay to this. Okay, so. If that works. Nuts. No key there. Try throwing my squirrel friends and keep going for cracks in the tree. Okay, screw that up. I can't do the webcam anymore because I should have done it before I started the stream or the recording. Okay, squirrels, where are ya? It's not here. Where did they hide it? There's another squirrel. There's another craft there. Pick you up. Hey, 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 come back, come back, come back. Is it last place? There's the key. I found it, but the crows have smashed it up. It won't open anything anymore.
Mourn the loss of a key. Such trinkets are not needed when you've a friend as powerful as the
you what? You must be joking. Wind's no use against those crows.
Oh, yes, yes. But now that you can blast away inside the barn and find something that scares away those crows once and for all.
Well, if that's your plan, you'd better hurry up. Those crows are in a riot flap. You know what they say? There's nothing worse than an angry crow!
Oh! I took them away. Okay. Too bad I can't save the old man. He's so chubby now. Okay, let's continue. I can never imagine playing this on a Vita now. Like, it just looks so nice and it's a very pretty game. A little dark and dull here, but overall, really is a very clean looking game and it's great. I really like it. Hey. Oh, this is back to the entrance. Oh. Okay. Hey, what's the crow doing? Hey, squirrel. And swipe. That was pretty nice. And breakthrough. And those crows are vicious. Oh, I thought I would be swept away into the hole, to the hole in the sky. That's where this drow is coming from. You're not the one who left it open, are you? Nope. I hope not. Beware of the winds. I was on my way to Grocer's Barn when it blew me all the way over here. So, where exactly am I supposed to go? I think I already explored that, didn't I? I just noticed that everything is black except for this tree. There we go. Just have to go to the barn first. How do I get in there? How do I get in there? Pick up those confetti there. Oh, there's some down here too. Is this a piece? Really? This is supposed to be red. Nope. Okay, let's go to that barn and we'll break it open. What? The key has been smashed to pieces? Oh no. How again to Grocer's Barn now? Those crows will have our souls for sure. Well, this is how. Reminds me of what's it called? Toy Story in the claw machine. Those little aliens. Wow. Alright. You didn't let any crows in, did you? The bar must be kept strictly crow free or we're doomed. We're all doomed. No, okay. What if the crows don't leave? We'll be trapped here forever. Did I talk to her already? What we need is the scarecrow. But we mustn't speak of him anymore. It's bad luck. What does she want? These crows are a curse. We've brought it on ourselves. Anything else, right? Don't believe there's anything else. Kind of an idiot. Okay. I don't even know what chapter I'm on. Maybe it's 5 or whatever. I can't play through it. Definitely the place looked a lot smaller from the outside. Maybe this is anything. Nope. Talk. The Scarecrow. Yes, it was a terrible mistake. Everyone was scared of him. They thought he was an ill omen. So we chopped off his head and hid in the attic. Now the crows have to come to punish us. There's my checkpoint. I think I can take a picture of that. No? How about this confetti here? This is supposed to be colored either. Oh, here. The flowers. No. I don't know what pictures to take anymore. A beast that could tear out your heart. Winds that could blow up your head. What is the world coming to? A crow tried to peck up my face. It only managed to take my mustache, but now my mouth feels naked without it. Oh, I can't. I forgot. I don't have the camera anymore. Crap. Oh, the camera's back. Okay, give me a second. I'm gonna try to reset everything. Yeah, it definitely does not like it when I put in, Okay, that's a little better. So just give me a second, I'm gonna turn on the app again. Second screen. Let me readjust it a little bit. Okay. Draw a mustache. Make a mustache. Give him a green one? Nah, just want something normal. Give him a brownish one. How about that? I know that looks terrible, but I think I'm good with that. Okay. Back, richer and more luxuriant than ever. I prayed for a facial hair wizard, but I never thought one would come. The bees are attacking it. Where are my butterflies? Those are pretty butterflies, I mean. You will need to use your new throw forth power to operate this catapult and propel the messenger up to the next level. Okay. Hello, gopher. I missed whatever it said. Oh, okay. Throw it at the target. Something here. This definitely is something. Definitely. Yeah. Definitely something here. Pumpkin. There to hit something there. Take an acorn. Hey. And then let's see what happens here. Confetti. I was there the day we beheaded the scarecrow, but that was long ago. Can't even remember what his head looks like. What do you think? The scarecrow? I think this might work a little better. Okay, a scarecrow, so let's draw a head. That's probably a really bad head. Nah, I don't want that. yellow head. And let's have a lot of stuff sticking out. Oh shit. Okay. I kind of drew that a little too quick. Let's draw eyes. Eyebrows. No, that's not gonna work. Okay, I'm gonna take all this to be the first. Okay, let's go back. So I'm. Oop. That one's different. So draw the head first. And then take this. Oh, okay, so you're only limited to a number of strokes. Okay. Let's give it some eyes. And a really weird looking mouth. That was probably not what I wanted, but I'll keep it anyways. Let's give it some red fangs. Some really ugly looking scarecrow. Let me adjust all that. Yes, that's it. It still sends shivers down my spine. Be careful, the attic is a dark, scary place, but I hope you find him for all our sakes. That's 16. So this is chapter 5 ready. With so many cauliflowers, nobody can cross the bridge. If only I could convince them to bounce over. Convince what? If I listen to me now, I just need to keep them bouncing and the bridge will stay clear. Come on, cauliflowers. Oh, that was close. That's pretty cool. I have a feeling there's something back here. Yeah, there is. Oh, I made it. A lot of touchpad mashing. The crows can't get into the barn, so they're dropping nasty little vermin through the rafters. I think the squirrels call them scraps. Yep. Where are they? You're gonna need another squirrel. Or gopher or whatever. Oh, it's actually here. That is uglier than whatever I made earlier. Help! They want to climb inside my head and give me nightmares. Use the guiding light to hypnotize them. They're happy now. Look at that present up there. I'm just dying to see what's inside it. Bet someone like you can reach it. Oh, jeez. Button mashing. This lift down. Thank you. What's he gonna say now? You got it. You're almost as clever as a squirrel. Almost as clever as a squirrel. We meet again, my messenger friend. I was getting restless on my throne and had a feeling you'd need my royal help. I've brought a bag full of acorns. Throw me into your controller and we can use them to bust open that hole and anything that lies beyond. Oh. I'm gonna throw it at the target first. Then I'm gonna take him again. What did I do? So this is like target practice. Oops. I missed quite a bit of stuff. Good thing I brought all those acorns, I had no idea you could roll like that. That talent should come in handy. Just press and hold circle whenever you want to roll. Let's see if it works. Try rolling through that hole in the cheese now. It's like portal. What's it throwing me for? Don't throw me. Then there's also that one there. Oh crap. No. That one up here. There we go. There's a lot of presents. Okay, so I think I'm gonna stop the video here. I mean, it's another puzzle to figure out, but missed quite a bit. Let's see if this is a picture here. No, that's blue cheese. Yeah, that's just blue cheese. I'm gonna continue a little later, but for now I'm gonna stop it here and get ready for the next part.